Hey guys, so here we have my Hubba Boys Builder's Best ceiling fan. And the reason why there's no globe on is because one day I demonstrated this fan after I got the capacitor fixed. I tried to put it back in the storage area in my closet, but the thing broke. It broke off, so the globe can't come on anymore. Okay. Here I have the piece to it. This is the chain screw. It's supposed to be up there, but it broke. Yeah, the chain thing broke. Take it out. Here's that piece that it broke. So, which means I have to get a new globe for this fan. And here's the new globe. It came today. There's the brush nickel things. It comes with different colors of it. It came with white, matte black, antique brass, brush nickel, which is this one, and the bronze. The bronze is on the Harbor Breeze Cabrillo. That's the colors it came. Here's a demonstration of it. These light bulbs are brand new. It came today with the light. Of course, the Builder's Best works really good with the new capacitor. So yeah, I guess it's time to replace that light. Here we go. All right, here we go. But first, we have to turn the power off for safety. Switch is right there. Well, it's above the blue. Okay. Let's check if the power is off. Is off, so we can get started. Here we go. First thing we need to do is to take off the bulbs. The reason why I'm doing that is because these are brand new bulbs that came with the light. That's why I'm putting them back on. All right, the chains can come off next. All down to that. Next thing is, we have to take this switch housing off. Thank you. That's the new capacitor right there. Next thing we have to do is to undo the wires. Take off the electrical tape and undo them. I did put electrical tape on it after this fan was taken down in May of 2021. I put these on. This one's holding it off. I'm gonna have to be right back. Okay, I had to take a minute to get that out, so there it is. But the electrical state, the tape is still on. It might have melted. I don't know. Here's the old light that broke. Yep, that's the ground wire. Here's the new light. This one came with a black nickel pull chain, just like the other Builder's Best. Came with black nickel. The old one on this one came with brush nickel one. But here's the new light. I had to strip just a little bit because they were a little bit small, these two wires. Next thing we have to do is to unscrew that so we can have the switch housing cap. There's the old light. Take that off. There's the old light that broke. The light works, but this piece of where the globe is broke. There's the new light, we have to take that off. Switch cap right here. About to put this on. You have to screw them and put these pieces back in. Got this switch housing cap in. Next thing we have to do is to put it on. White goes to the white. And then blue goes to the black. Black goes to the blue. Got the same screw nuts that was on this fan before. Now I have to put electrical tape on this fan. Screw nuts. Wire nuts, I meant. Just like I did in May 2021, I put electrical tape on them. All done wiring. So yeah, now I have to put this switch cap back in. The capacitor goes over here. The brand new capacitor goes on there. Gotta look for the hole. This is the hole because there's a reverse switch. That's why they have a hole in it. To rest my arms because they get tired of me doing this. all done with the screwdriver. This is new light on this fan. Okay, now I have to install the light bulbs. The same light bulbs as on the old light. Okay. Next is to take this off. That way the glove can be on. Next is to install the globe. I had to adjust the light where the pull chain can go. I had to be right back because I have to get a longer chain for the fan chain because of the globe. That really helped. Next is to install the globe. Takes me a minute to do it. It's halfway through. I have to rest my arms because they get too tired when I work on these. Almost there. There it goes. Next is to install the finials, whatever that is. Last but at least, the pull chains. accidentally dropped one of them. Guess what? Brand new light kit on my builder's best. Newly replaced. Now I can turn the power back on and see if it works. Power's back on, and let's see if it works. Yeah, the bolt chains are longer. Here we go. Yay! Got a new light kit on my builder's vest. Just the same exact light kit like it was before. And yes, the fan did work. Here's high speed. Yeah, it does wobble a little bit. It does the same wobble. Same mobile as my new capacitor, as my replacement of the capacitor. As high, medium. I replaced the light kit because it was broken, and I got the same exact one that goes to this fan. And then it worked. It really worked. That's medium right there. Here's low. I don't know what that sound was. I thought it was the globe that was loose, but it's fine. It's still really tight and really in good shape. That's low speed. Should we put the light off? Here's off. Couldn't pull the chain four more times. Yep. That is my brand new light kit on my Harbor Breeze Builder's Best ceiling fan. Blades. It looks exactly the same as the other one, but except it doesn't have the web things, and the globe has two holes. The old one didn't, it just had that big hole in there. So yeah, that's my brand new light kit on my Harbor Breeze Builder's Best ceiling fan. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys later, and goodbye.